Okay, now that we're fully waterproof, we can jump in. And one, and a two, and a three. Dennis wanted to show us the trick he learned to do underwater. So let's swim to him and check it out. Okay, wait, so what are you gonna do?
Just turn in the
turn.
Water.
What about, okay, do it. Okay, what about something more complicated? How about you start without eating your nose boogers? Okay, do the upside down sweep or something else. Okay. Okay, good job, Dennis. Don't eat them.
Don't dive.
He's not diving head. And Dennis's favorite pool game is splash and splash it. Dennis, are you ready for splash splashing?
Yeah.
Okay. My goggles are all fucked up. I don't even know who I'm splashing. I don't think it doesn't. I don't think it matters even. So, okay, yeah.
You are defeated, right?
I give up. Yes, I've been defeated. Okay, that was a terrible idea. I just scraped myself on the bottom of the pool.
Where?
Ow.
Ow.
I tried to put a GoPro under my goggles and swim and give like a first person point of view. Idea was good. I did it in the words too shallow, and now I'm like bleeding here. I scraped my stomach too. I mean, yeah, poor execution, not a bad idea. So I'm probably not gonna be bleeding in the pool now. So I'm just gonna watch these guys monkey around and then we'll go back in. That's enough of the swimming. I hope you guys enjoyed our video.
Wait,
visiting bunch of waterfalls today.
Final jump.
Failed attempt at swimming at the waterfall. Jump. Failed attempt at swimming at the waterfall. And successful swim at the pool in the hotel. Gonna go back, shower up, and get ready for dinner.